Friends, welcome to Bolti Books with Anjali. Today we will read an interesting story, The Green Apple. Green Apple felt left out. All the other fruit at the market were a beautiful red. Green apple wants to be red too. That night, green apple couldn't sleep. She tried to think of a plan. She tiptoed up to red tomato. She took his jacket. The next morning, red tomato was furious when he realized that his jacket was gone. Green apple was putting on the jacket. "Take it off," shouted red tomato. Green apple took off the jacket. She gave it back. But green apple did not give up. Befriended strawberry. That night, green apple sneaked up to strawberry. Strawberry opened one eye and asked, "What are you up to?" Green apple began to run. The tomatoes, strawberries, and red peppers all chased her away. Green apple soon reached the forest. She got another idea. She came across chameleon. "Sir chameleon, I know you can change colors," green apple said. "Can you please make me red?" Chameleon told her, "Go to the mountain and collect long leaves." Green apple went to the mountain. It was so high. She collected leaves from the bottom of the mountain instead. She took them back to chameleon. Chameleon ate up the leaves. He touched green apple with the tip of his tail. Green apple turned purple. "You gave me the wrong leaves," chameleon sighed. "I am sorry," said green apple. "Oh, shame," said chameleon. "Who has heard of a purple apple?" Green apple looked at her hands. "I liked it better when I was green," she thought. "All right," chameleon said. "Now run away from the forest and do not look back." Green apple met a boy. "Apple, apple, please be my friend," he said. "I love your green color." Green apple looked at herself. She was green. Green apple was happy to have found a friend. She was happy to feel like herself again.
Hope you like this story. Links for more stories are given in the description. See you tomorrow with a new video. Take care. Bye-bye. And thanks for watching the video.